They are one of the most formidable forces on Earth and a rare glimpse into our planet's violent centre. Ecuador's Tungurahua volcano has been spewing fire and ash more than 2.5 miles into the sky, and chunks of rock have been falling up to a kilometre away. But the most surprising and unique feature of this eruption is that it's almost silent. Volcanologists are shocked by the eruption, but say despite being quiet, it is still dangerous, and locals have been asked to evacuate the area.